Okay.
Hi, my name is Paul Dacoma, and I'm going to drive a really heavy truck today, 405 pounds, 445 pounds. And I have really poor people to thank in my life for getting me to this point. Interestingly enough, we're all a woman. One is my daughter, Deanna, who gave me a real clear understanding of exercise physiology, from which I've benefited tremendously. The other is a lady named Leslie Blackburn, who taught me energy movement in the body, from which I benefited tremendously. I still, to this day, do the microcosmic orbit on a daily basis. The third lady would be Melissa Andrade, my yoga teacher, who worked with me relentlessly to try to open up my shoulders and, you know, in bench press, you put your shoulders on your back and to try to shift all the resistance from your shoulders to your pectoral muscles. And then the last person, of course, would be my wife, Brenda, who's always been so supportive and spending all my time in the gym and things. So here we go.
How does that feel?
That rep.
What's that?
I powered through that rep. Did you see that?
So Brenda, what are we witnessing here today? How much weight is this going to be?
415. History in the making.
415.